It's a strange profession, game tech. You're neither a player nor a detective. You know the rules and how people break them, how they leave a digital trail. And there is always a trail, a flaw in the source code. Back doors used by cheaters. Anonymity skins used to cover up unpopular activities. All can be found. All can be traced. With a lot of skill and a little bit of luck. Sometimes more than a little, because there are surprises, even for a game deck. But in the end, you keep your eyes on the prize. This is my story. What's yours?
The other day, I think they were at Empress. I went back up that alley that I mentioned where I saw the ship first moving, and you know, I got to the point where they'd stopped and they started doing some fishing around afterwards, and I found a data vault. Fairly certain I'm being followed, okay? I'm in over my head, just meet me at the usual spot, okay? You know, the bar, there should be a skin with three limbs as to them, and like, you know, when I see you, I'll tell you what I found when you... Just... hurry, please.
Breaking news. looking to make some quick credit? Here at Tabletop Antiques, we will buy your old tabletop games in exchange for credit. In High City, or give us a call to find out what your antiques are worth. Tabletop Antiques, the best credit rates for your antique games.
Please come to me. I'll tell you everything when you're here.
The director's office is behind that door. Mr. Haggis is expecting you. You're here. Good.
Game deck. That's great. Yeah, I'm Starlet. I can't seem to log out.
fuck. How long do you expect me to wait?
I sincerely apologize.
Are you going to question me? I don't want to be here anymore.
How long do you expect me to wait?
seem like the only normal person in this whole circus.
All right, enough bullshitting around.
I'd love this trick better if you showed it to someone else.
Wanna see a magic trick?
It's you. You've wasted so much of my time.
Only poetry or madness. Yes.
looking for sex or significance.
What's up?
Where are my manners? Have a drink with me and we'll talk.
Wanna fight?
Hey there, handsome. I'm the fucking Trepanator.
I'll ask you one question, and carefully before you answer.
Yes. Go ahead.
What do you need?
Wanna see a magic trick? This is going to be a tale about a magical unicorn cheering up a sorry game deck.
Good.